This was a 15-inch lake trout caught in about 30 feet of water. It's Peter's first lake trout he's caught. Nice looking fish. Ready to go. Lots of energy. There he swims away. So here on Ryan Lake, and Peter's already pulled in another fish. This could be a brook trout. I'm going to grab the net here. He hardly put any line out on his bottom bouncer here, and he's got one hooked. I even pulled one in a minute or two ago, so let me grab the net here. Well, I finally pulled in a lake trout in about 65 feet of water on a silver hammered Williams wobbler. It's not as big as Peter's biggest one, but at least I'm not skunked for Lakers.